One of the things that God did for his Old Testament people is establish what was called the Year of Jubilee. It happened once every 7 years, and then there was a great year of Jubilee in the 49th year. And among other things, this Year of Jubilee included the forgiveness of all debts from the past 7 years. It also entailed property that belonged to others would be returned to its original owners. But in terms of those debts being forgiven, it was like God told his people to take those debts and throw them into the fire, that they're all burned up, never again to be asked for. That really was symbolic or foretelling of what God was going to do for the world in Jesus Christ. What a neat picture of what Jesus has done. Jesus has taken our debt of sin. And I think back to the old wording of the Lord's Prayer, fifth petition, not forgive us our sins, but forgive us our debts as we forgive those who are debtors against us. So that's what God was doing in this year of Jubilee, picturing what he was going to do for his people in Christ, completely forgive their debts of sin against him. What that reminds me of is a story I heard from Paul Lindemann, that what do you call a woman who sets ablaze all of her bills? Bernadette.